send it into the area. Willock against his old club, up to Wilson, laid off to Isak. First chance they've had to combine. They've rolled in Willock again, gets around Kivior, sends over across. Jacob Murphy brings it down, then lines up the shot, hits the post. Murphy hits the inside of the post and Arsenal smack it clear.
So unlucky, great break.
Ben White nods it down to Saka. Bruno closes him down. White goes on the overlap. Saka back to Jorginho. Takes a touch. Moves it inside. Odegaard control. And then hits into the bottom corner. Laid off to Willock. Lovely ball through a gap to Bruno. Now Wilson controls. Turns edge of the area. Willock! It's saved by Ramsdale. It's a massive chance. And a big save by the Arsenal goalkeeper. Down the line, Murphy making the run and getting there, away from Zinchenko, who's now fronting him up. Murphy into the penalty box, on the outside. Jacob Murphy dinks the cut back and headed off the post. Alexander Isak's hit the post. Newcastle still 1-0 behind. Trippier free kick near the right corner of the area. It's a good one. Great save by Ramsdale. Incredible save to deny Fabian Schär.
Good save, but he should score. He's got it headed either side of him.
Back through for Almiron. They're saying he was held by Martinelli, that stopped him getting the return ball. Arsenal play on, and Martinelli goes on a run down the left wing. Odegaard on the far side. Saka in the box. Martinelli might try and do it himself. He's gone for the goal line. He scored. He squeezed it in.
It's an OG, is it?
Gabriel Martinelli must have taken a touch, either off Pope or a defender, and Newcastle are 2-0 behind.
That's a strange goal.